Today I'm going to show you a simple technique on how to fill the area under XY chart and between the XY chart series. So, let's get started.